men from the boys in the amateur department. Let's move on now to the professionals. And once again, we've got 12 semi-finalists in this competition. Those 12 come through with flying colours after nearly 12 hours of hard competitive dancing here in Bournemouth. Another pretty hard task for the judges, I think, tonight. So here we go then, dancing to the music of Ross Mitchell and the orchestra, the semi-finalists of the Professional Modern Dance Championships.
Spotted me, I heard a melody, it haunted me from the start. Something inside of me started a symphony, zing, went the strings of my heart.
And once again, as with the amateurs, the professionals, this is the only time we'll see the 12 professional couples all together on the floor.
That's right, Ray. These couples have qualified from previous rounds, and this is their fourth dance in the semi-final. And again, the judges will be looking for six couples for the grand final.
Your eyes, big sky, see blue again. What else could I do again? But keep repeating through again. I love you, love you. I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I'll never let it depart. Dear, with your lips to mine, a rhapsody divine. Sing, when sing, dilly-one, sing.
Shivering in yellow there is the beautiful Anne Laxholm and Hans, couple number 52. Now, I know they're from Denmark, Richard. How come they get into the United Kingdom competition?
Yes, that's quite legal. The United Kingdom is an open championship, and anybody can dance from anywhere in the world if they're good enough.
And to prove the point, there's a Japanese couple number 9, Heidi and Toshi Ota. And two familiar British couples there, number 23, Kenny and Marion Welsh, and number 16, Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate, the current world champions. How do you think they'll make out tonight, Richard?
Well, very good chances for the final, of course. Certs, I would say, and dancing very well.
Here with your lips to mine, a rhapsody of mine, sing with the strings of mine.
Give you now the names of the couples the judges have selected to go forward into the finals of the professional competition. First of all, it's couple number 16, Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate.
And definitely no surprise here, Richard.
That's right, Ray. Yes, expected finalists. They're the clothed British champions, second in the European Championship last year, and they are England's number one couple at the moment.
Also through to the professional final, couple number 23, Kenny and Marion Welsh.
Kenny and Marion, they're the second English couple this evening. They were runners-up in the closed British championships, and they've been finalists in all the major championships last year.
And joining them in the final, couple number 38, Marcus Hilton and Karen Johnston.
Marcus and Karen dancing foxtrot tonight. They are finalists in the Star Championship and the Closed British Championships last year, and they'll be delighted to make this final this evening.
It's couple number 50, Martin and Christine Harvey.
Number 50, Martin and Christine from Hampton. They are the All England champions. They were third in the Closed British Championships last year. And they'll be delighted again to make this final too.
Into the final from Japan, Isao and Anna Nakagawa.
Yes, the Nakagawas all the way from Japan, making it an international final. They are the reigning Japanese champions and finalists in the world's championships as well.
And completing the professional modern final lineup, couple number 52, Hans and Anne Laxholt.
Hans and Anne from Denmark, they're the Danish champions, professional, and they're also the European champions, and so will be strong contenders for this evening's title.
There we are, Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate, Richard.
Well, they must be strong contenders tonight, I think. And dancing certainly very well. Here's Stephen and Lindsay again, dancing the waltz. I think one of their strongest dances. They have a lovely sweep of movement across the floor. If Steve would just move his weight a little bit more.
Let's look at this rhapsody in blue here. Kenny and Marion Welsh.
Yes, good word, Ray. They're dancing beautifully together here. There's a same foot leg line lunge there.
What is a leg line lunge?
Well, that's a pose that is a static line.
And that was a good one?
That was good, yes, very good.
Smiling oriental faces there from the Nakagawas as the dancers lead us on now. And so Marcus Hilton and Karen Johnson there. She's looking particularly lovely, I think, tonight in that glorious dress, isn't she?
Yes, great, terrific. They're dancing superbly tonight. I think this is the best I've ever seen them dance. The essence of ballroom dancing is to dance together, and they're certainly doing that tonight. Very good dancing. They could do very...
Number 50, let's look at those for a moment. Richard Martin and Christine Harvey. Are they new names on competitions at this level?
They've been knocking on the door for some time, actually, Ray, and they'll be really delighted to make this final, right? They dance very well all day, and Martin really is a superb dancer. He's very, very rhythmical and great floor craft.
Tango, which I gather is the rage of New York at the moment, the third dance in this sequence, that's the slow foxtrot.
Met a gal in Calico, down in Santa Fe.
Very much part of the furniture of these competitions, the Nakagawas from Japan.
Yes, seasoned competitors, Ray. They're the Japanese. I think the foxtrot is probably their best dance. There's a great elegance, lovely elegance together. Nicely moving through a telemark there, open telemark. Using their feet very well in this dance.
Working with the rodeo, go from town to town. Every kind of gown, every kind of gown. What you make my soul? Yippee-i-oh, yippee-oh-oh. My little
the favourite woman of mine in the whole room. That's Handsome Ann Laxall.
I'll be my
Yes, again, Richard, Handsome Ann, very much part of the scene here, aren't they?
Yes, and dancing very well tonight. I think Foxtrot is one of Hans's strong dances. He's got such a sweep of movement that being a very tall couple, they look very elegant and doing a lot of spins there.
Again, Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate as they prepare themselves for the last competitive dance this evening, which is going to be the Quick Step. And the scrutineer handed me the results. I've got them here, the results of the United Kingdom Professional Modern Championships 1986. In third place was couple number 38, Marcus Hilton and Karen Johnston.
As you can see, delighted with that decision. They danced marvellously all day. Terrific.
And the runners-up to the professional champions, couple number 52, Hans and Ann Laxholm.
Well, they danced very well, and perhaps they'll be a little disappointed with that result.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the United Kingdom Professional Modern Champions of 1986. Are Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate. Well, let's see once again
the marvellous talent that won our professional competition here tonight with Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate.
Was that a result, something of a foregone conclusion, do you think, Richard?
No, I don't think so, Ray. I think the first two couples particularly had a very hard struggle between them tonight.
Had a very exciting evening's dancing.
Yes, and they both danced very well.
And we look forward to having you with us here in Bournemouth around about the same time next week.
Thank you very much.
Next week's programme at the early time of 11 o'clock.